If you're looking for an easy weeknight dinner, this video is for you. To start, scoop out the inside of your zucchini, then heat olive oil in a pan and add onion and bell peppers. Saute until onions are translucent, then add in some sausage and brown that up. Next, add in garlic, seasonings, and a can of diced tomatoes. Let that simmer for 10 minutes, then add zucchinis to a baking dish and fill them up. I like to top them off with mozzarella, provolone, and cheddar. Bake at 350 for 25 minutes and enjoy!